I forgot to take off the little drum. Then you gotta take out all the little plastic covers. There's one. Two. Come on. Three. Get a 9/32 second socket. Screw that off. 1, 2. T25 Torx. This one down, another one down here. That's a T20 Torx bit. I don't know if they're taking out all those screws. Did you hear that one? And you got your wires hanging out. These wires here just don't plug. One plug. Two plugs. Three plugs. Then you got this plug. Pops out like that. Peel up this plastic. Peel it fast or else the stuff like stretches. Peel it fast, it comes up pretty easy. Then up right down in here is your plug to your mirror. Unplug that, then you're ready to take your mirror off. Use tape in your socket so you don't lose the nut. Or something sticky. Whatever you got. Wire out through. Grab your next mirror. Easy wire down through.
put your connectors back in. Back on. And you're done. Grab your door panel. First, hook back up your cable. Snap it back in place. Your wiring back in place. Yeah.